Ladies, let me tell if you're married to a man that you consider to be good, he may not be perfect, nobody is, but he is good. He has the raw material to be a good husband, a good provider, a godly man, someone who desires to lead his family into the things of God. Then you need to really appreciate that you have a man with all the materials it takes to be an awesome man. You know what I mean? So just take a moment to just, reflect on that and be thank God for that because, a lot of people don't have that. So thank God that you have that.